Every night, millions go to bed watching their favorite late night hosts, but only one host goes to bed with them.
I'm Ed, of course, this is my bed. You want to take the shoes off?
I can't take my shoes off. I feel like it's too intimate.
Strange Bedfellows.
Oh, here's the headline.
Tell me what's going on.
Everyone you started out with doing slightly to considerably better than you.
Sounds familiar.
The Ed Krasnick, Andy Kindler story.
Sleepwalking.
Who would you most like to share your bed with? You're in bed, somebody comes in.
Oh, I like Amy Winehouse.
I'd have to say Gandhi.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Beautiful woman.
Yes.
And bedtime stories.
Something happened that really changed your life, I think, and that was working with Woody Allen.
He fired me and he called me retarded, which I am not, actually.
In Bed with Ed, finally a good reason to stay up and stay in bed.